While watching a movie or a video, you might have seen some captions are appearing at the bottom of the screen. These are called subtitles. But do you know how these subtitles are created? In this video, I am going to tell you how to create subtitle file using your Android device. So let's begin. Let's dig in. To create subtitle file, you need two applications. First one that can be used to create text files, here I will use WPS Office, and the second one that can be used to add subtitles in a video, I will take VLC in use. If you don't have these applications, go to Play Store and install these. Now you will have to play the video for which you want to create subtitles. So play the video and note down the beginning and end time code of those parts for which you want to add subtitles. Then go to WPS Office, click on the plus icon, choose new document and click on the plus icon again. Here at first you will have to write the subtitle number in sequence and then press enter. Thereafter, type the beginning time code that you noted earlier in hours colon minutes colon seconds comma milliseconds format. As I was unable to note down the milliseconds from VLC player, so I will write only the seconds. Now give a space and type two dash, greater than sign, another space and complete it, hours minutes colon seconds, and hit enter. In this line you will have to write your subtitles. Try to keep a 32 character limit with two lines per subtitle so that the viewer doesn't have to read too much and the subtitle doesn't take too much space on the screen. Then hit enter twice. Here the new blank line will indicate a new caption sequence. Now type 2 and begin your second caption sequence. Repeat the steps until you have a complete transcript for your video. After that, save your file in .txt format. You can change your file saving path. I will change it to My Document. Then I will rename it and then save it. Click continue. Now you will have to go to the path where you saved the file and change the extension from txt to srt. So rename it and change the extension. Click OK, again OK, and you're done. Now it's time to check whether the subtitle file is working or not. So play the video for which you have made the subtitle file using VLC. Click on the message like icon, choose subtitle file, locate your subtitle file, click on it, and now play the video. Congratulations, you have successfully created your subtitle file. But remember one thing, the subtitle that you have added isn't permanent. If you want to permanently add subtitle in a video, let us know by commenting in the comment section of this video. We will definitely make a video on that. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, then please do like, comment, share, and don't forget to subscribe. Really need your support. Bye-bye and have a great day.